And there's a base hit into right center field. The White Sox were very shallow. Mike Gersely will hold Orlando, and in with a double is Infante.
Oh, he earned this one. Now, got a pitch that was rare tonight, a pitch that was right down the middle. Stayed inside of it with his hands, brings Paulo all the way over to third base. Jurich put the stop sign up, but you like that effort Paulo was giving him. And Infante is able to get that hand and keep it on the base.